to this day, I'll occasionally wake up to booming. I can still hear that blast.
I've told this story so often, I think it would be easier, but it isn't.
I didn't see myself as a veteran's veteran.
I wouldn't want to do it ever again, but I am proud of the fact that I was a part of that war.